बड़ा माँ
हो गया हो गया हो गया
मैडम आई हैव ओनली 8 पॉइंट्स टू मेक
यस
एंड द फर्स्ट थिंग इज मैडम इनको बिठाइए मैडम
अठौले जी प्लीज बैठिए बैठिए अठौले जी
मैडम I stand to oppose this bill.
Yes.
And why do I oppose this bill is point number one. This bill is a fraud on the Constitution.
Okay.
This bill is an insult to Baba Sahib Ambedkar because what was the original purpose of giving reservation was to give social justice, to reduce social educational backwardness. The third point is, madam, in the spirit of our the constitution does not recognizes economic weaker sections at all. It is against the spirit of the constitution.
Yes.
It is against what the framers of the constitution have thought. So this government cannot have more wisdom than the framers of our constitution. My point number four is reservation is given for justice. May I know from the government, have the Janyodharus and the Savarnas ever faced untouchability, oppression, discrimination, encounters, police beatings, dropout, lower number of people in graduates? These are all traits which are found, unfortunately, in our country, in Dalits, SCs, and in the caste of the Muslim community. Madam, my fifth point is, this exercise is fraught with impropriety, since there is no evidence of empirical data. Please show us empirical data of these Savarna people, power caste people, their backwardness. Where is the empirical evidence?
Okay.
The empirical evidence is found where? In Sachar Committee, Mishra Commission, Kundu Committee in 2011 census. Lowest literacy rate Muslims, lowest people in schools Muslims, highest dropout rate Muslims, lowest number of people in graduation. Madam, my sixth point to you is that Madam, my sixth point is that why I say this is a burden on states. My state, Telangana, have passed an act asking for 10% reservation for the caste among Muslims and 12% for STs. That was backed by empirical evidence. Empirical evidence. You refused it for last 6 months. My last point, may I know from the government, what will happen to the Maratha reservation? Are you going to give the Marathas reservation under this economic backward, whatever it is? This is a fraud on constitution, madam. That is why I say that in Article 15 and 16, and last, my seventh point, madam, in 15 and 16, there is no way you can put in economic backwardness. And if you are so serious about Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, I challenge you, what about 1950 presidential order?
Yes.
Isn't that violation of right to equality? Isn't that violation of Article 21?
Okay.
That is why I say you are playing a fraud on constitution. It is an insult to Baba Sahib Ambedkar.
Yes.
And you cannot pass this bill in the courts of law. This will be struck down. Today you can enjoy your Diwali or whatever it is, but this will be struck down by courts. Thank you, madam.
Kaushalendra Kumar ji.